ஹலோ காய்ஸ், வெல்கம் பேக் டு அனதர் லைவ் ஸ்ட்ரீம். இன்றைக்கி நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறோம் ரியல்மி நார்சோ 30 5G லான்ச். இந்த ஃபோன் ஒரு போக்கோ X3 கில்லர்னு கேள்விப்பட்டது, அதான் நம்ம இன்றைக்கி பார்க்க போகிறோம் இந்த லைவ் ஈவெண்ட்டில். ஸோ வாங்க நம்ம சேர்த்து பார்க்கலாம். இப்போ நான் இந்த லைவ் ஈவெண்ட் ஆரம்பிக்க போகிறேன், ஸோ ஸ்டே டியூன்ட்.
Hi everyone, I'm glad to see you all so soon. I'm Srihari, Product Manager, Realme India. Let me shoot some questions your way first today. Are you a music lover? Do you like this groovy tune? And do you like to be a first-class gamer? Well, I believe all these answers would be a yes. If yes, then buckle up and get ready. Today we have a feast for the young, and I'm sure you'll be highly pleased with the surprises that are lined up for all of you. Apart from your long anticipated superheroes, Narzo 30 Pro 5G, Narzo 30A and Buds Air 2, today we will thrill you with many more amazing new products like mobile game finger sleeves, cooling backflip, mobile game controller for game lovers and Realme Nightlight as well as some stylish Realme Meow merchandise. Let's start with our Narzo series that pulses with the energy of the youth. The Narzo family is full of young, powerful superstars that fit the needs of young gaming enthusiasts perfectly. For all hardcore fans that have been with Realme through thick and thin over the last 3 years, please allow me to share its birth story again. With Realme becoming a mainstream brand dedicated to products with more comprehensive experience, Narzo series was born to continue Realme's legacy of power and style. Our bold bet of power meets style paid off. And how? Millions of Realme fans showcased their appreciation. Thanks to your support, Narzo has become a huge success beyond everyone's expectations. Since its inception last year, Narzo series has steadily climbed the charts and has collected more than 3 million young fans in India. Let me share some milestones to bowl you over. Narzo 20 achieved 1.3 lakh users in its first sale, which was the highest ever in one flash sale post the pandemic, and spent only 65 days to sell 1 million Realme Narzo 20. Impressive, isn't it? Well, this was all possible thanks to all your love. Powered by real power, a powerful superhero has trailblazing capabilities. I can proudly say that Narzo products have always supported the most advanced processors in its segment. The Narzo 10 was India's first ever MediaTek Helio G80 under the hood. And the Narzo 20 Pro came with G95, which, as all of us know, was one of the best gaming processors in the mid-range segment. Now, 2021 is the year of transformation. And what can better lead it than 5G? As we all know, 5G processors have been an overwhelming trend catching up fast in 2021. And do you think Narzo would fall behind? Definitely not. Today, we are thrilled to bring the first 5G product in the Narzo family, which truly satisfies your desire for both a powerful processor and a future-ready 5G processor in one stunning smartphone. Apart from power, I would say that Narzo flaunts many qualities to be a truly rocking series. It is proactive and fearless in trying bold and leading designs. With its drop-dead gorgeous looks, it truly meets all young, style-savvy hearts' wish to flaunt. And guess what? This time, we go even more intense. What's more, today you will unlock two new Realme heroes for Narzo. Go meet the fantastic new Narzo devices together with them. Well, enough excitement for Narzo. We will drop the curtains on them soon. few days back in the X7 launch, Madhav had introduced you to the Realme Tech Life Eco platform, with which Realme will keep on working on fantastic AIoT products to bring a desired life empowered by tech, together with other brands sharing the same dream for every Indian. So today, apart from our Narzo series, we have other surprising items from the Realme Tech Life in store. And among those, we have a superior superhero today, the Realme Buds Air 2. While talking about earphones, which are almost a must-have now, active noise cancellation, aka ANC, is one of the hottest technologies in today's time. We have been receiving feedback from our community that Realme fans have been expecting a more affordable TWS with the amazing active noise cancellation feature. Roger that, guys. Realme has always been dedicated to democratizing the most wanted technologies by our users. Today, you can unlock it and get ready to tune out the world and tune in to real music. Now, some of you may have a question. How do you call something a superior superhero if it comes only with ANC? Well, that's a good question. We will stun you later with its incredible design and other transcending features for sure. Well, as a true blue Western pop lover, I would like to share my excitement with all of you. One of your possibly favorite DJs worldwide, the Chainsmokers, has joined Realme as the chief tuning officers to shock your ears and win over your hearts. So guys, keep your eyes on the screen as we will now show you a small video from our very own duo, the Chainsmokers.
Hey everybody, it's us, the Chainsmokers, and we would like to share with you this exciting collaboration.
We've been invited by this cool tech brand called Realme as its special invited chief tuner of Realme for their headphone collections.
It's been a lot of fun to work together and definitely thrilled to see our vision transforming into the reality along with Realme's technology.
During this collaboration development time, we've tasted the avant-garde technology and the passion from Realme. And we hope to bring this passion to all of you. Spread the spirit, dare to lead, be sure to check them out, and stay real.
Well, enough for my part. The game starts and welcomes our new Narzo hero, Rahul Kumar. Over to you, Rahul. Good luck and have fun.
Hey guys, this is Rahul Kumar, Product Marketing Manager of Realme India. And today, I'm so glad to meet you guys for the first time and introduce my personal favorite as a gamer, the Realme Narzo 30 series. But before we kick off, I would like to introduce you to the other Narzo hero today. Well, Realme Meow has been loved by Realme fans like Hao, and today we have our Narzo man here. You may consider him as Realme Meow's brother, but I don't know if these two guys would agree. Narzo man comes from a parallel world. He used to be a young officer and game player, controlling the most advanced, intelligent mecha to protect his home. In the game arena, he uses superb skills and has become a popular pro player. The phrase, "feel the power," showing whenever he defeats his opponent, has become his victory declaration. So without any further ado, I would like you all to give a warm welcome to our hot hatch family in the Narzo. Now don't get me wrong though, we're not planning on building cars just yet. We call them a hot hatch because the Narzo 30 series we're about to launch looks very much like the hot hatch in cars. It's powerful, easy to control, and elegant in appearance. Owing to its strong horsepower and smooth feeling on the road, the hot hatch is the ideal car for younger generations. I'm sure that after this presentation, you'll feel the same for the Narzo 30 series. The code name of this first device we're announcing today is the 5G hot hatch. As the name suggests, it'll be the first smartphone in Narzo series to sport a 5G processor, indicating that Narzo is also entering the 5G era. 5G is the core keyword for Realme this year, be it for the Realme series or Narzo series. 5G is meant to deliver higher multi-Gbps peak data speeds, ultra-low latency, more reliability, massive network capacity, increased availability, and a more uniform user experience to more users. The higher performance and improved efficiency will empower new user experiences, making them future ready. So let's start by talking about the design first. As a pro product, it naturally needs to look like a pro. Instead of incorporating too many fancy elements this time, we opted for a more sleek and professional look with a timeless black and white color scheme. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G will be available in both sword black and blade silver. Like a gleaming sword, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G exudes an aura of cold steel. The device is cool to touch, and the classic black and white color scheme helps you stand out in any crowd. Both colors are excellently crafted with a next-gen AG coating process, an innovative technique that greatly improves appearance and texture. The device is light and sleek in both look and feel, making it very hard to put down. Besides, this process also increases hardness and improves overall abrasion resistance, thus also improving the resistance to stains such as fingerprints and ensuring that the device remains both durable as well as beautiful. Now that's very pro, isn't it? We are just getting started. Next, we'll be talking about the Narzo's traditional strength, performance. This time, as a 5G leader in India, Realme is bringing the new processor not only with upgraded performance, but most importantly, to level up Narzo's game to the 5G era as a 5G democratizer. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G is equipped with the highly acclaimed MediaTek Dimensity 800U processor, which easily benchmarks at 340,000 plus on Antutu. If you compare the latest MediaTek Dimensity 800U with its predecessor, apps launch 1.4 times faster with increased CPU performance by 11% and 28% increased GPU efficiency. It uses advanced TSMC 7 nanometer process technology, which features a high clock speed and energy efficient design. Not only the performance is strong, but power consumption and heat are also very well maintained. The Dimensity 800U 5G integrated chip features an octa-core CPU with its ARM Cortex A76 cores clocked up to 2.4 GHz for a powerful user experience. And it comes with MediaTek 5G UltraSafe technologies, which provide 2.34 GB per second peak performance and a 30% reduction in power consumptions. In the race to democratize 5G, Realme has been an industry leader. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G also gives you dual SIM, dual standby with 5G and covers all mainstream 5G bands so that your phone is protected from obsolescence for the next 5 years. That's truly incredible, isn't it? Compared with 4G, the download speeds have increased 10 folds. The device takes less than 10 seconds to download an HD movie and supports 4K Ultra HD live streams with zero lag. Dual channel network acceleration is also provided. This technique superimposes 5G and Wi-Fi networks, giving you speed and stability. Now, if you lose the game, you won't be able to blame the connection anymore. So keep your skills sharp. Today, we have with us Mr. Anku Jain, Managing Director of MediaTek India. Let's see what he has to say about the MediaTek Dimensity 800U and the latest Narzo 30 Pro 5G.
Hello everyone, I'm Anku Jain, Managing Director at MediaTek India. Today marks yet another significant milestone in our fruitful collaboration with Realme in India. At this juncture, I would like to congratulate the entire team of Realme for the launch of the splendid Narzo 30 Pro 5G powered by the octa-core MediaTek Dimensity 800U 5G processor. The new Narzo 30 Pro 5G is Realme's first smartphone in the Narzo series to sport a 5G processor. At the core of this device is the Dimensity 800U, an ultra-connected dual 5G chip that balances immense CPU speeds with an efficiency-focused design. Dual 5G SIMs gives you 5G that is always on. It is ready to access true 5G speeds and 5G exclusive services such as VoNR that provide the best ever voice and video quality from either connection. The MediaTek Dimensity 800U also features the MediaTek 5G UltraSafe technology, which improves the single chip design to provide another layer of extensive power saving enhancements. We believe that technology has the power to transform lives, but that can only happen if it is accessible to all. At MediaTek, we are committed to democratizing technology and are working closely with OEMs like Realme to power future smart devices. That is why we are the world's fourth largest global fabless semiconductor company, powering nearly 2 billion devices a year. Incidentally, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G comes closely on the heels of the recently launched Realme X7 that was the first smartphone in India to feature the MediaTek Dimensity 800U chipset. MediaTek wishes Realme the best for the launch of their powerful Narzo 30 Pro 5G, and we look forward to a great innings together. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Anku Jain. So that's it for the performance. Long story short, if you're an avid gamer, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G is the perfect match, bringing you a fast and smooth gaming experience. Let's move forward and talk about the display. 120Hz displays are becoming increasingly popular in flagship phones and have served as a key marker of performance. As the advanced option in our hot hatch series, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G does not disappoint, as it has the highest screen refresh rate in the history of Narzo series. Just take a look at our comparison video. The refresh rate is twice that of a traditional 60Hz screen, with no lag or stuttering, even in 4x slow motion. And with a touch sampling rate of 180Hz, the device runs smoothly, no matter whether you're scrolling through a post or playing an intensive game. Adding to all this is a 6.5 inches full HD resolution and a sunlight mode capable of reaching up to 600 nits to ensure full visibility in any lighting condition. Naturally, we haven't forgotten about the eye protection mode here either, which effectively reduces blue light and guards your eyes against fatigue. This is a truly elite, ultra-high refresh display with a fantastic performance in all aspects, designed to deliver a feast for the eyes. We're confident that you are going to love this display. Moving on, let's talk about the battery efficiency. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G is equipped with a large 5000 mAh battery that's comparable to a power bank. Many phones with large batteries in the market charge very, very slowly, frustrating users by taking up to 3 to 4 hours. To solve this problem, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G comes equipped with 30-watt dark charge technology. Narzo 30 Pro 5G takes it to the next level with a full charge in just 65 minutes. The best way to illustrate charge performance is by comparing the Narzo 30 Pro 5G with other devices at the similar price segment. This device charges at incredibly high speeds. In just 3 minutes of charging, you can keep it on standby for over a day, listen to 5 hours of music, or attend a call for 110 minutes. That's truly insane. In addition to speed, a phone should also ensure safety throughout the entire charging process. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G is equipped with a smart 5-dimension charge protection system. So as soon as any dangerous temperature or over voltage or over current is detected, the charging process stops immediately to ensure safety. 30-watt Dart flash charge includes a smart VCVT tuning algorithm capable of using an internal temperature sensor to read battery temperature in real time, thus ensuring a safe temperature range throughout the entire charging process. With flash charge technology a step above the competition, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G delivers an entirely new large battery experience, keeping you powered and online. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G delivers ultra all-weather battery life, allowing you to play games for 8 hours or watch YouTube for 18 hours without having to worry about charging. For us, having a large battery was only the first stringent system-level power optimizations to deliver the longest possible battery life post-charging. Even with only 5% of the charge remaining, the device will be able to stay powered for an 81-minute text messaging on WhatsApp or 5.5 hours of streaming on Spotify. It's time to say goodbye to your battery-related worries for good. Narzo 30 Pro 5G will also freeze idle apps running in the background to ensure that your battery isn't drained accidentally. We've also made targeted optimizations for sleep standby to further reduce power consumptions. A lot of users like to charge their smartphones at night, but are worried that this might damage the battery. To address these concerns, we've developed a special night charge guardian. When the phone's battery is almost full, it switches to smart trickle mode to immensely improve battery life protection. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G also supports OTG reverse charging, ensuring that you'll always have what you need and when you need it. we keep you connected with the ability to recharge AIoT devices, such as wireless earphones and smartwatches at any time. Next, let's talk about the camera. Narzo 30 Pro 5G is equipped with a fantastic triple camera setup, and its main camera features solid hardware with a 48 megapixel ultra clear sensor, an f1.8 large aperture lens combined with pixel 4-in-1 technology, which means that a single pixel can reach 0.8 micrometer. This provides excellent image quality for night shots and gives you ultra clear and rich details. In addition to image quality, the camera also features rich imaging functions like Super Nightscape, Chroma Boost, and a host of other features. Some users love the post-editing process. In the 48 megapixel mode, you'll have the freedom to compose and crop as much as you like without losing any pixels. In some cases, you'll even be able to use the camera as a small telephoto lens. Ultra-wide angle lens cameras are a favorite of many. Because of its large field of view, it captures a large part of the scene that you otherwise miss when you take the same shot with an ordinary lens. Both handheld and tripod night scenarios are supported, allowing for beautiful night shots without any fuss. The popular three night filters are not absent here either, so you can take impressive night shots easily. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G also comes with a 16 megapixel ultra clear selfie camera. With over 8 million smart AI beautification solutions, you'll never run out of options. There's really little difference between the flagships that are on the market in terms of photo effects. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G supports up to 4K video at 30 FPS. As for slow motion video, the device supports 1080p full HD recording at up to 120 FPS. The camera also features an ultra-wide video ratio in 21:9 CinemaScope. Users can manually adjust exposure, white balance, and other shooting parameters, and then edit the video on Realme's SoLoop app. It's easier than ever to shoot a blockbuster right from your phone. Pretty impressive, right? This device features the upgraded UIS Max Stabilizer, which provides a larger viewing range and improved stabilization. Of course, it's better if you see for yourself. So that's what the Narzo 30 Pro 5G camera is capable of. A 48 megapixel ultra high definition main camera, cinema mode, and an array of other incredible features are there that you can play around with and also use to shoot amazing photos and videos. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G supports fingerprint detection as well as facial recognition, allowing you to unlock the device from any position. The fingerprint sensor effectively protects your privacy and can also be used as a safe and convenient method of payment. The Narzo 30 Pro 5G supports Dolby Atmos and has been certified for high-res audio. It delivers audio that is both crisp and clear for a truly cinematic experience. To finish off, let's talk about quality. Here at Realme, we've always held and developed our products to the highest standards. To stay true to our roots in quality, each Narzo 30 Pro 5G has to pass over 320 stringent quality tests before leaving the factory. So that's all for our 5G hot hatch today, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G. Its incredible design ensures that in addition to looking good, it feels good. While its unique dark charge technology and ultra-long battery life ensures the smoothest possible 5G experience for the price range. The 7-nanometer MediaTek Dimensity 800U processor provides a guaranteed smooth performance. And when coupled with a 48-megapixel Ultra HD main camera and 120Hz ultra-high refresh display, this device is a feast for the senses. This comprehensive and versatile flagship will serve as an excellent choice for 5G young adopters. Before we jump to the next offering, let's watch a recap video of the Narzo 30 Pro 5G.
Narzo 30 Pro 5G. Trigger ultimate speed. Realme, dare to leap.
Moving on, I'd like everyone to welcome our long-lasting battery hot hatch, the Narzo 30A. Battery life has already been a strength of the Narzo series. The Narzo 20 released last year has received much praise with its whopping capacity of 6,000 mAh. That's a higher capacity compared to any power bank. I'm sure you're all very curious as to what surprises the Narzo 30A can offer in terms of battery life this time. Let's check it out. To start with, let's talk about the design. Let's take a look at some pictures first. I'm sure many of you have seen these kinds of twill designs before. By breaking directional conventions, the design creates an imbalanced visual space, which in turn produces a form of motion for a completely new visual experience. The Narzo 30A utilizes a similar design, one that expresses meaning and feeling in a free and personalized manner. The result can be seen in greater vitality and impact with laser blue and laser black. Our camera retains the matrix design of previous Narzo models to create an elegant and complete look. Let's take a closer look at the design with this video. Both colors are incredibly trendy and filled with young energy. We are sure that you're gonna love them. And now, moving on to the important highlight, the battery life. When you think of long battery life, what comes first to your mind? Naturally, it's the battery capacity. The smallest battery you'll find in the Narzo series is still an impressive 4,500 mAh. Today, I'm happy to announce that the Narzo 30A comes with the largest battery ever seen in the series at an amazing 6,000 mAh. This mega battery allows for 46 days of standby, 27 hours of YouTube, or 10 hours of gaming, all just off a single charge. We previously mentioned that the Narzo 30 Pro can be used for 3 whole days. The Narzo 30A is even more impressive, supporting 4 days of moderate usage. The Narzo 30A comes equipped with all scenario battery life technologies, such as app quick freeze, standby optimization, night charge guardian, and screen battery optimization. Naturally, we've included the popular super power saving mode as well. It supports 2.6 hours of calls, 5.8 hours of music, and 3 days of standby on just a 5% charge. You'll never be caught unprepared again. The Narzo 30A also supports reverse charging. With its high capacity, you can use it to charge other phones or AIoT devices, just like a power bank. And all of this without leaving a dent in your own battery. We've also included 18-watt Type-C quick charge to reduce charge times and keep you on the go. The Narzo 30A is also equipped with a suite of sensors to monitor current and voltage in real time, ensuring that charging is both fast as well as secure. In regards to performance, the Narzo 30A comes equipped with the MediaTek Helio G85 gaming processor, which was usually present in above 10,000 rupees smartphones, and it's the first time to be featured in this price segment. Proven on the Narzo 20, this 8-core gaming processor provides excellent all-round performance. It's always our pleasure to massify the best-in-class technologies to Realme fans. Working with 2 Cortex A75 cores and the 2 GHz Mali G52 GPU, the Helio G85 ensures 100% smoothness in day-to-day smartphone usage and in demanding gaming sessions as well. Benchmarked at over 200,000, lab testing shows that it's capable of handling popular games with ease. Moving on to the display, the Narzo 30A features a 6.5 inches full-screen design with a screen-to-body ratio of 88.7%. Combined with the large screen area, this ratio delivers an outstanding and immersive media experience. Sunlight mode is also supported, capable of reaching up to 570 nits for full visibility in any situation. We haven't forgotten about eye protection mode either. The screen effectively reduces blue light and guards your eyes against fatigue. To finish things off, let's talk about the camera. The Narzo 30A comes equipped with a 13 megapixel dual rear camera with an f2.2 large aperture lens to provide extra light in those night shots. Combined with the device's super nightscape mode, you'll never have to rely on a tripod again. Now, if that wasn't enough, we've also introduced the night filter typically available in high-end flagships only to the Narzo 30A. Our imaging team has spent a lot of time integratively designing three filters, Cyberpunk, Flamingo, and Modern Gold, each with their own unique style. I hope everyone will give these filters a try and take their shots to the next level. The Narzo 30A also includes Chroma Boost, which produces more vivid, lively, and attractive shots. And the retro portrait can be used for an old-timey look. On the other hand, the 8-megapixel high-definition front camera includes AI beauty, portrait mode, and other features to make your shots truly stand out. Dual SIM standby is supported to help you balance work and life, with room for up to 256 gigabytes for memory expansion to ensure you never have to worry about space. The Narzo 30A also supports fingerprint detection and facial recognition, allowing you to unlock the device from any position. The fingerprint sensor can also protect your privacy or serve as a safe and convenient method for digital payments. The Narzo 30A is the perfect first phone for young gamers. Made with care, it features a 6000 mAh mega battery with the capacity to rival a power bank, 6.5 inches wide full screen, a MediaTek Helio G85 processor benchmarked at 200,000, multifunctional cameras excellent for both portrait and scene shots, along with a youthful and energetic design. In short, you're sure to fall in love with this beauty. And that concludes our presentation for the long-lasting battery hot hatch, the Narzo 30A. Let's take a quick recap with this video.
Realme Narzo 30A. Unlock mega power. Realme, dare to leap.
Now, let's talk about some add-ons to make your gaming experience more refined. We will also be talking about your favorite gaming pro kit. The first is a must-have for any gamer, the Realme cooling back clip. Experienced gamers will know that smartphones tend to heat up after extended gaming sessions. In addition to causing visual lag and unstable connections, this can also result in slower charging speeds and shortened battery life. This accessory helps smartphones stay at a manageable temperature to keep you immersed in the game, all done with the patented dual cooling tech. Let's take a look at how it works. The kit comes with dual cooling, which means that besides utilizing the fan's air cooling, there's also a semiconductor ice chip to enhance heat dissipation that we have added. With the Peltier effect in the semiconductor material, when the current passes through the ice chip and is connected in series to form an electric couple, heat can be absorbed and discharged to achieve the purpose of cooling. When powered on, a power-driven semiconductor ice chip cools your device fast, and the 7-blade fan pushes cold air across the entire device and lowers the temperature inside and out. With an innovative tech, it realizes strong cooling efficiency. Let's look at the data. From this picture, we can see that in normal conditions, the device's temperature will continue to rise during gaming sessions, all the way up to 53 degrees Celsius in just half an hour. Realme cooling back clip cools the device as soon as it's turned on and maintains a temperature of around 25 degrees Celsius. Even after 40 more minutes of use, you'll never have to worry about lag or overheating again. In addition to the cooling power, Realme cooling back clip also comes with dazzling RGB effects, which are a perfect way to deck your device out and serve as an excellent way to get in the zone. To summarize, the Realme cooling bag clip includes advanced proprietary dual cooling technology for instant temperature control, supports dazzling RGB effects, but also runs at only 25 decibels with almost imperceptible bass to ensure you can enjoy your games in peace. The accessory weighs a light 51 grams, featuring a 65 to 85 free stretch design, and is compatible with various devices. This is a must for any serious mobile gamer. You have a Realme cooling bag clip to ensure that you play the game smoothly. Of course, you also need one to attack double. That is the Realme mobile game controller. The Realme mobile game controller features the patented tech cap air mapping technology, which represents a massive leap in the field of mapping. Traditional controller keys carry an element of delay due to mechanical contact, and their key ranges are long, which leads to unstable continuous inputs and may negatively affect your gaming experience. With cap air mapping technology, the electrical signal is sent directly to the screen with an almost imperceptible delay and provides ultra-short key ranges. This ensures high sensitivity and agile control over player inputs. Another very important feature in the Realme mobile game controller is the recordable one-touch burst, which isn't possible with traditional controllers. Let's take a look at just how powerful it is. Naturally, Realme mobile game controller can easily realize regular attack inputs to defeat enemies quickly. The recordable burst, however, allows you to fight off a horde of opponents. Turn on the record or replay mode, and you can record your burst frequency. When you hold down the main key, the stored burst frequency is reproduced. Realme mobile game controller features a long battery life of 80 hours and boasts flash charge technology, which allows for a full capacity charge from empty in just 1.5 hours or 10 hours of battery in just 5 minutes. To summarize, this is the Realme mobile game controller. In addition to advanced cap air mapping technology, recordable burst functionality, 80 hours of battery life, and flash charge, the controller also boasts an ergonomic design combined with micro switch and game mouse tactility that allows gamers to move smoothly. A movable clip can be used for a variety of devices. Now, let's take a look at the final gadget in our game kit, the Realme mobile game finger sleeves, specifically designed for gamers with sweaty hands. The Realme mobile game finger sleeves are thin, measuring only 0.25 millimeters in thickness. By utilizing a one-piece seamless design and a thermal-fused seamless interface, even these little finger sleeves also boast advanced technology. In addition to being delicate and skin-friendly, these sleeves have the superconducting electric fiber material, along with 30% silver conductive fiber that helps to boost strong electrical conductivity, high sensitivity, and enable smooth controls. Compared to sleeves made with ordinary carbon fiber materials, Realme mobile game finger sleeves are 6 times more sensitive. Even when compared to most brands that utilize the same material, we have 3 times more high sensitivity silver conductive fiber content. This ultra sensitive gadget allows you to interact with the screen freely and smoothly. Further, as you can see, the Realme mobile game finger sleeves can let you enjoy and have a smooth gaming experience. This is a perfect choice for people who love to have a flawless gaming experience. And now, coming to the prices of the Realme Pro Gaming Kit. I'm pleased to announce that the Realme cooling bag clip is only ₹1,799. The ultimate Realme mobile game controller is only ₹999. And the Realme mobile game finger sleeves are only ₹129. So what do you think? Believe me, you will love it for sure for your new gaming experience. Are you guys excited about the new Narzo smartphones? Stay tuned to see the unboxing right after the launch event. With this, let's pass the baton to Shree. Let's see what he has in store for us. Over to you, Shri.
Thanks, bro. Good game, well played. Hi, guys. I'm back. All right, so that's a wrap on our smartphones today. Are you ready for some more surprises? Don't worry, we've still got a few treats lined up. But before we start, let's talk about someone that made a huge contribution in making this product great in audio. Can you guess? The Chainsmokers, the famous American electronic music artists, are among the top 100 DJs of the world. Now, you might be wondering why we started the segment with this. Our fans and followers may recall that back in 2019, we invited another world-renowned music producer, Alan Walker, to be the chief tuner of our Realme earphones. Walker also created a tuning solution that featured an excellent bass performance for Realme's first wireless earbuds, the Realme Buds Wireless. That's right, we had to double it this time. Last time we invited one, for our next surprise, we invited two. Get ready to witness the specially invited chief tuners of Realme. Rest all your doubts as we've got sound quality covered. We'll go over the details later. I'm sure everyone is familiar with the Chainsmokers. This electronic music group started back in 2012 and has some top-notch talents in the world of music. DJ and singer Andrew Taggart and DJ Alex Paul. The duo is currently ranked 27 on a list of the world's top 100 DJs and have been awarded multiple times on numerous platforms, as you can see on your screens. Now, coming back to our next superhero of the day, we are thrilled to introduce the Realme Buds Air 2. The new generation of truly wireless earbuds we've developed in collaboration with the Chainsmokers. Before we go any further, let me tell you that this is a great upgrade on everything in the air. Any feature of these earbuds can hold their own against similarly priced products in the market. Let's start with the design first. For young generation today, earbuds are a style statement, not just a tool to listen to music or watch movies. It's an accessory that represents individuality, personality, and their attitude. At Realme, we believe in excelling ourselves. That's why we've brought a brand new form, much upgraded than the last generation. The stunning curvy aesthetics, as well as the unique two-tone color splicing design. The Realme Buds Air 2 comes in two color combinations that embody street style. Black and blue, silver and white. What's more, with the magical gem-like sheen covering the earbud rods, just get ready to turn heads. So why have we named these earbuds Closer Black and Closer White? Because just like the innovative musical style of the Chainsmokers, the two-tone color splicing design is also two-faceted. Their songs feature foot-tapping pop music on one side and hardcore electronic sound on the other. The two facets are so harmoniously integrated that it's synonymous with creativity. Keeping true to the spirit of the Realme Buds Air 2, we have decided to name the colors after the Chainsmokers single. We've also worked very hard to create an outstanding product. We've used a matte process on the body of the Closer Black, which stays on the ear securely while worn. At the same time, it prevents fingerprints and smudges. We've also used the popular electroplating process on the earbud rods, so you can see a depth of blue within the black besides the high gloss effect. Keeping an element of distinctiveness, the Closer White's body differs from the Closer Black. We have used a highly bright design for the crystal clear look paired with a silver earbud rod, which was also finished through the electroplating process. The two designs are distinct, each with its flair and style statement. Trust me, you cannot go wrong with either options. It just comes down to a matter of personal taste. Do you like the brilliance of black or the luminosity of white? In terms of weight, one earbud only weighs 4.1 grams, which is less than a sheet of A4 paper. It's so light that you'll forget it's even in your ears. The earbud comes with three different sizes of silicon tips so that you can find the right size for you. The shape of the earbuds is also designed based on the shape of the human ear canal. This means they fit in tightly, are easy to put on, and comfortable enough to wear all day long. So that's it for the unique design of the Realme Buds Air 2. It's avant-garde and stylish, and they promise to be the perfect accessory to your fashionable lifestyle. Next, I'll talk about the biggest upgrade of these earbuds compared to its last generation. Are you all ready? The all-new Realme Buds Air 2 supports the much-wanted active noise cancellation technology, a feature that has usually been seen in high-end flagship earbuds and headphones. Realme is determined to democratize the technology of the future and bring active noise cancellation to the masses. With our vision and effort, what was originally a high-end feature and came at a premium price is now more affordable for the average user. We want more and more young consumers to experience the thrill of active noise cancellation and set them free from the clutter of noise so that they can just be and express themselves to the fullest. Realme Buds Air 2 supports up to 25 decibels of noise cancellation and can filter out most low-frequency noise, including the rumble of airplanes, the subway, and other transportation. It also cancels out the noise of home appliances, allowing you to be immersed in music or work without being disturbed. What's more, the Realme Buds Air 2 also supports transparency mode. When it's on, you'll still be able to hear conversations around you through the microphone. That means you'll still be able to talk to your friends without having to remove the earbuds. When it comes to calls, Realme Buds Air 2 is equipped with dual microphones for superior sound pickup. With our excellent ENC or environmental noise cancellation algorithm, noise in your surroundings is reduced. The caller on the other side will be able to hear your voice clearly. Besides being a tech democratizer, we are a tech pioneer as well. For the chipset, Realme has exclusively developed a new generation of intelligent noise reduction chip, the R2 chip. The greatest highlight of this chip is its ability to support active noise cancellation. It also features fantastic computing performance, better energy efficiency, and more stable connections and high-quality calls. Let me tell you, there are some impressive upgrades here. Compared with the previous generation R1 chip, battery life is increased by 80%. The latency is reduced by an amazing 35% under the same conditions. The signal reception and transmission have been improved by 3 decibels and 2 decibels respectively. The Realme Buds Air 2 also supports the latest Bluetooth 5.2, giving you an audio experience with very less lag. We pride ourselves on striving to maintain the best standards in audio quality. One of the highlights of Buds Air 2 is its impressive sound quality. After all, the chain smokers and the Realme Music Studios work together on this product, so it's sure to meet your expectations and even exceed it. Also, as a tech lifestyle brand, giving our fans rich and trend-setting product experiences is what we believe in. And we are going to take another leap in that direction with the Realme Music Studios, a platform where we will collaborate with the most popular and coolest musicians from India and across the globe to bring you amazing audio products. Hardware is the bedrock of sound quality. To boost sound quality and experience, we've utilized a DLC driver, which stands for diamond-like carbon diaphragm. That's usually only seen in flagship earbuds or headphones in the price range upwards of 10,000 rupees going to as high as 1 lakh rupees. As a result, you get an ultra-high quality sound due to the use of material with hardness and characteristics comparable to diamonds. The unique features of hardness, corrosion resistance, and other characteristics of this material come together to bring you excellent front and rear sensitivity and transient response. Give it a listen. You'll discover music that accurately restores studio-level sound quality. As always, data talks. After dozens of rounds of adjustment, Realme Buds Air 2's distortion rate has been reduced to less than 0.5%, the industry's highest standard in the category. Get ready to enjoy a restored sound to its original quality with ultra-high resolution. We've also teamed up with the chain smokers to launch a new bass enhancement solution, Bass Boost Plus. Compared with the previous generation solution, it fully leverages the power of the large dynamic coil and the DLC diaphragm, bringing you a rich bass experience that sounds like a live performance. Now, you will be able to turn up the bass for live recordings, electronic music, rock, or anything else that you fancy. Also, as per the advice from chain smokers, we've added two new modes to the Base Boost Plus. In the Realme Link app, it's called Dynamic and Bright. While Dynamic balances bass, treble and mid sounds, Bright mode enhances the mids, that is the human voice, and is the perfect choice to listen to podcasts and audiobooks. Well, that's all for sound quality. No doubt the sound quality on these earbuds is comparable to industry's top flagship devices. The lethal combination of tuning by the Chainsmokers and DLC hi-fi diaphragms, we will bring your ears the ultimate audio experience. Feast your ears on amazing sound. The battery has also been boosted significantly on the Realme Buds Air 2. Long-lasting battery life is always in demand among our users. With a single charge, the Realme Buds Air 2 will last for 5 hours. That's 2 hours longer than previous ones, with the increase of a remarkable 66.7% in battery life. The battery life of the earbuds and charging port together has increased from 17 hours on the Realme Buds Air to a whopping 25 hours on the Buds Air 2, a boost of 47%. This means you will be charged up and listening to music all day long. The Realme Buds Air 2 also supports fast charging. With just 10 minutes of charging time, you will get 120 minutes of playback. So if you do forget to plug in the charging port at night, just charge it in the morning while you're brushing your teeth, and trust me, you'll be good to go for the day. For young users, gaming is a must in their everyday lives. When you play games wearing an earphone, it makes great sense to assure that there's almost no latency so that your performance won't be impacted by a lack of synchronization in sound and picture. To meet the needs of young people who play games while wearing headphones, we've upgraded the gaming mode, with this time the latency going as low as 88 milliseconds, the industry's lowest in this category. That's a reduction of 35% compared to the previous generation. Now, when you play games, your performance won't be impacted by a lack of synchronization in the sound and the picture. The latest Bluetooth 5.0 has enabled this massive upgrade. It not only reduces power consumption and produces a more stable signal, it also has an incredible ability to resist interference from other signals. So even when you are on a crowded public transportation surrounded by hundreds of wireless devices, Bluetooth 5.2 ensures a steady connection. Realme Buds Air 2 also supports Bluetooth low latency dual transmission technology, which transmits sound to both ears simultaneously. This reduces lags and prevents broken connections to give you a much improved and immersive gaming experience. Living up to all the standards of true wireless audio, I am proud to say that the Realme Buds Air 2 is a very well-rounded device. It features popular functions such as Google Fast Pair, smart wear detection which works like magic, and smart touch functionality which makes the use of Realme Buds Air 2 very intuitive. The Buds Air 2 is also a sports-friendly accessory, which is why it carries a water resistance rating of IPX5. So feel free to tune into music without a worry while you're working up a sweat. The material quality used on the Buds Air 2 is also excellent. The Buds Air 2 has passed a slew of rigorous quality tests to ensure that you are using these earbuds for a very, very long time. Now, before we conclude Realme Buds Air 2, let's have a look at this cool video with the Chainsmokers.
Transparent mode. Noise canceling.
This is the Chains. Noise off, reel me on. Reel me, dare to leap.
Nice, isn't it? I know you are eagerly waiting to try this product. Now, as we bring it to an end with the new star member of our Realme TWS family, you must have noticed that we kept the promise that we made in the beginning. It is a complete upgrade. In the Realme Buds Air 2, everything is upgraded. Design, chip, noise cancellation, sound quality, battery life, low latency, you name it, and we've upgraded it. And that's what we mean when we say total upgrade. So I'm sure all of you are dying to know the price of these fully upgraded and truly democratized earbuds with active noise cancellation, which have been fine-tuned by the chain smokers. That being said, let me keep you guessing for some more time, and I'll talk about it in the end. I guess everyone is hungry after sitting for so long. Well, we've prepared some deliciously soft and fluffy donuts for everyone. Just kidding. Next up, we would like to introduce everyone to a small nightlight that looks just like a donut, the Realme motion-activated nightlight. With its modern, Nordic, and minimalistic design, it looks like a dainty piece of artwork. The shape is inspired indeed by delicious and sweet donuts. Smooth and round, it shows the beauty of the curves. The skin-friendly matte surface is fingerprint-proof and gives the device a comfortable non-slip grip. It uses environmentally friendly and fireproof PC material, high on quality, very reliable, and very durable. The Realme motion-activated nightlight supports human motion detection. It has a built-in infrared motion sensor and a photo sensor that supports 120-degree super-wide-range sensing with an effective area of 6 meters. It is able to sense body motion even in low light, so there's no need to fumble at night to find the light switch anymore. The Realme motion-activated nightlight uses a diffused light source system. Its 2800 Kelvin warm yellow light simulates natural light, warm and soft without hurting our eyes. The nightlight has also passed a photobiological safety certification. With no flickering lights and an RO level of no blue light, stay safe with scientific light dimming. Additionally, the Realme Motion Activated Nightlight also supports dual brightness adjustments. The high-level light is brighter and suitable for large spaces. The low-level light is moderate and lights up without disturbing other people. The Realme Motion Activated Nightlight supports a variety of placement methods and can easily cover most home environments. The built-in magnets can firmly attach the nightlight to any magnetic surface. There is also a strong adhesive sticker on the back of the light base, ready to be attached to a large variety of surfaces. With its hollow ring design, it can easily be hung anywhere as well. Incredibly flexible, and as I said, it can easily be used in a variety of environments. It'll light up for you as long as you want it to. As for the battery life is concerned, it uses 3 AAA batteries. In low brightness mode, if it lights up about 15 times a day on average for 15 seconds each time, it can actually last to an astonishing 365 days. So for an entire year, you are free from the hassle of constantly changing batteries. Also, we will be giving the batteries included in the box, and you guys can also buy these Realme batteries separately from our website. Plus, the Realme motion-activated nightlight has a major advantage that it doesn't need to be plugged in. Without any wiring constraints, feel free to place it anywhere you want. And that is our charming yet practical Realme motion-activated nightlight. With its responsive low-light motion sensing, eye-protecting diffused lighting, flexible placement methods, and a long battery life of 365 days, it is strongly recommended for those with elderly or children at home, as well as friends who often get up at night. You can get the Realme Motion Activated Nightlight at only 599 rupees on Flipkart and Realme.com from 26 February 12 noon onwards. Let there be light. Today, you met our new friend Narzo. But I'm sure you all remember Real Meow. We know many of you like him a lot, so we've prepared a series of super cool products from Real Meow. The first product is Real Meow T-shirt. It is made of Pima cotton with special long fibers that make it soft to touch and give it a beautiful natural draping shape. The finishing of the T-shirt is done by the bio-polishing process, giving it a clean surface and better quality. The second super cool product is the Real Meow cap. We've taken into consideration the curves of most people's heads and have given this cap a smooth, ergonomic contour and an adjustable band that can fit different head circumferences. Real Meow cap is created for an active lifestyle uses a polymer 12 fabric with interlocking polyester fibers that increase breathability to keep you feeling as fresh as you look. The third product is Realme sweatshirt, made of terry cloth material with a sleek surface and soft texture to provide a comfortable and warm feeling. We have used advanced rubber cement screen printing and 3D embroidery that produces vibrant colors and realistic textures, giving this sweatshirt a dose of pure Realme surrealism. It'll be available in two colors, black and white. Flaunt yourself with the Realme t-shirt, Realme cap, and Realme sweatshirt. The Realme t-shirt will be priced at ₹999 and will be available on realme.com starting 26th Feb 12 noon. The Realme cap will also be priced at ₹999 and will be available on realme.com also starting 26th Feb at 12 noon. The Realme sweatshirt will be priced at ₹1,999 and will be available soon on realme.com. Now, these are all the Realme merchandise products. Hope you'll all like them. Now, it's finally time for what you've all been waiting for. The price announcements of Narzo 30 Pro 5G, Narzo 30A, and Realme Buds Air 2. The most powerful 5G gaming mid-ranger, Narzo 30 Pro 5G, featuring the commendable 7-nanometer MediaTek Dimensity 800U processor, coupled with a 48-megapixel Ultra HD main camera and 120Hz ultra-high refresh rate display, along with the unique Dart Charge technology and ultra-long battery life, ensuring the smoothest possible 5G experience, comes in two variants, 6GB RAM and 64GB storage, and 8GB RAM plus 128GB storage, and two colors, Sword Black and Blade Silver. It'll come at the most democratized price. So how much should we price it? Well, the Narzo 30 Pro 5G 6 plus 64GB variant is priced at ₹16,999. And for the 8 plus 128GB variant, this one will be priced at ₹19,999. This is absolutely your best option to a powerful 5G phone under even ₹20,000. First sale starts at 12 p.m. 4th March and will be available on Flipkart, Realme.com and in mainline stores. The stunning powerful budget gaming ninja Narzo 30A, featuring a 6000mAh mega battery, 6.5 inches wide full screen, a MediaTek Helio G85 processor benchmark at 200K and multifunctional cameras, excellent and dawning and energetic design, comes in two variants, 3GB RAM plus 32GB storage and 4GB RAM plus 64GB storage. Well, how much should we price this one? The Narzo 30A 3GB RAM plus 32GB storage variant is priced at only ₹8,999. And the 4GB 64GB variant is priced at only ₹9,999. The first sale starts at 12 p.m. 5th March and will be available on Flipkart, Realme.com and in mainline stores. The Realme Buds Air 2, featuring active noise cancellation, 25 hours of total playback, 10mm diamond class hi-fi driver, 88 milliseconds super low latency gaming mode, comes in two colors, Closer Black and Closer White. So how much should we price it to bring ANC to every Indian? Well, the price of the Realme Buds Air 2 with active noise cancellation feature is only ₹3,299. First sale starts at 12 p.m. 2nd March and will be available on Flipkart, Realme.com and will also be available in mainline stores very soon. We've got another great news for the Narzo fans today. The Realme upgrade program now comes to Narzo 30 Pro 5G as well. It enables you to get your hands on the all-new 5G Narzo by paying only 70% of the cost. After a year, you can either pay the balance or upgrade your Narzo 30 Pro 5G to the latest smartphones in the plan, again by paying only 70% of the price. With the Real upgrade program, the price of most powerful 5G gaming mid-range Narzo 30 Pro 5G 8GB plus 128GB variant will cost you only ₹13,999. And the 6GB plus 64GB variant will only be ₹11,899. Okay, wait guys. Before I leave, let's not forget the Project Infinity, which is coming very, very soon.
ஸோ சரி, இங்கே நம்ம பார்த்துருக்கோம் ஒரு ரியல்மி நார்சோ 30 சீரீஸோட லைவ் இவெண்ட்டு. சரி, ஒரு ரொம்ப நல்ல ஃபோன் இருக்குது. எப்படி பார்க்குறதுன்னா, சரி, ஒரு ரியல்மி எக்ஸ் செவன், ஒரு ரியல்மி நார்சோ 30 ப்ரோ கம்பேர் பண்ணிங்களா, ஒரு ரியல்மி எக்ஸ் செவனோட பட்ஜெட் அடிஷன்னு சொல்லலாம். வெறும் ஆமலட் ஸ்க்ரீன் எடுத்துறீங்க, அப்போது 65 வாட்ஸ் சார்ஜிங் எடுத்துறீங்க. அது தவிர எல்லாமே ரியல்மி எக்ஸ் செவன் மாதிரி தான் இருக்குது. சரி, சொல்லலாம், ஒரு போக்கோ X3 கில்லர்னு சொல்லலாம். ஒரு கேமரா மட்டும் நீங்கள் சைடில் எடுத்தீங்கன்னா ஒரு போக்கோ X3 கில்லர் தான். அதோட கம்மி ப்ரைஸில் உங்களுக்கு 5G கிடைக்கிறது, சேம் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸும் கிடைக்கிறது, ஆக்சுவலி இன்னும் பெட்டர் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் கிடைக்கிறது. சரி, நார்சோ 30A பார்த்தீங்களா, சரி அந்த ப்ரைஸுக்கு கொடுக்குறாங்க ஒரு 9000 ருபீஸ்க்கு அந்த ஹீலியோ G85 ப்ராசஸர், சரி பரவாயில்ல. ஆனாலும் சரி, ஓகே, ஒரு பட்ஜெட், அந்த பட்ஜெட்டில் நீங்கள் ஃபோன் வாங்கினோம்னா நான் ரியல்மி நார்சோ 30A தான் ரெக்கமெண்ட் பண்ண முடியும், வேறு எதுவும் பண்ண முடியாது. ஆனாலும் ஒரு சூப்பர் ஃபோன் தான். சரி, அப்போ ஒரு ஆக்சசரிஸ்லாம் ரிலீஸ் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க, அந்த கேமிங் ஆக்சசரிஸு, அந்த ஒரு இது மொபைல் கூலரு போட்டிருக்காங்க. அப்போ வர இது எப்படி சொல்கிறது, அந்த கேமிங் கிட்டு, அந்த ஒரு ரெண்டு கண்ட்ரோலர் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க, அது ஒரு இருக்குது. அதுக்கு மேலே ஒரு கேமிங் ஸ்லீவ் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. சரி பரவாயில்ல, நல்லா தான் இருக்குது. ஒரு கேமிங் ஃபேன்ஸ் ரொம்ப கேம் விளாட்றாங்களா, அவங்களுக்கு தான் சூப்பராக இருக்கும் இது. ஆனாலும் பார்த்தா அவ்வளோ யூஸ் இல்லையே, ஏன்னா சரி அந்த கூலர் அப்போது அந்த கேமிங் கண்ட்ரோலர்ஸ் யூஸ் ஆகலாம், ஆனால் அந்த ஸ்வெட்டி ஹேண்ட்ஸ்க்காக என்ன அந்த கொடுத்துருக்காங்கன்னு இதுக்கு கொடுத்துருக்காங்கன்னு புரியல. சரி, ஓவரால் ஒரு சூப்பர் ஃபோன் தான் இருக்குது. ரியல்மி நார்சோ 30 ப்ரோ வருது, டைமண்ட் சிட்டி 800 அண்ட் நியூ ப்ராசஸர் லேட்டஸ்ட்டாக வந்திருக்கு. ப்ரைஸ் ரெட் எவ்வளோ இருந்துருச்சுப்பா, ஆமாம், ஒரு 20,000 கிட்ட டாப் அண்ட் வேரியண்ட் இருக்குது. சரி, ரியல்மி, சரி இந்த வாட்டி ஏதாவது ஒரு புதுசாக ட்ரை பண்ணியிருக்காங்க, ஆனாலும் ஓகே. சரி, இந்த வீடியோவில், இந்த லைவ் ஸ்ட்ரீமில் நான் இப்போ தான் இங்கே எண்ட் பண்ண போகிறேன். உங்களுக்கு இந்த மொபைல் பிடிச்சிருச்சுன்னா கமெண்ட்ஸில் எங்களுக்கு சொல்லிடுங்க. ஏதாவது டவுட் தெரிஞ்சிருச்சா கேளுங்க, கமெண்ட்ஸில் கேட்டுக்கோங்க. நம்ம இதோட அன்பாக்சிங்கோட வீடியோ கண்டிப்பாக போட போகிறோம். அப்போ அது வரைக்கும் நீங்கள் ஸ்டே டியூன் இருங்க. புதுசாக இருந்தீங்கன்னா சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். நம்ம உங்களுக்கு ஒரு புதுசாக வீடியோவில் வந்துடுவோம். Goodbye.